International Partners.
Smoove and Turrell.
Für die ganze Vielfalt dieses schönen, reichen Lebens.
Have you ever in your life seen a bald-headed wife?
It's Canny O'Clock, it's live and pre-recorded all the way from that town called Bethlehem. It's your main man, Mr. Smoove, and his trusty little sidekick, Mr. John Turrell.
You're listening to Smoove?
This is the Northern Goal Experience!
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to another fun-packed show once again with Mr. Smoove and Mr. Turrell.
Oh yeah, diggity dog.
This week we're coming to you live and direct from Bethlehem. Let's find out all about it.
Welcome, my dear friends and travellers, to the absolute centre of God-bothering world. Yes, you've guessed it. We are in oh ye little town of Bethlehem. We all know the stories that finding an inn can be rather fraught here in Bethlehem, so I took us the liberty of booking us rooms at the Jessia Palace. No stables for us, my dear comrades. Now we've dropped our gold, frankincense and myrrh off in our rooms, it's time to wander, and let's kick off in style by kissing the silver star in the Church of the Nativity, marking the exact spot where little Jesus was popped out. After that warm and fuzzy moment, why don't we head to all the other churches and Christian sites that are more than happy to see us? I'm feeling closer to the big guy upstairs already. Refreshments are plenty at the Sun Inn, which has been serving many a parched pilgrim since 1758. So let's raise a glass of arak and say, Lachaim to Bethlehem, as you all say,
it's the Grammable!
Yeah, what a place.
It's quite beautiful, really.
It is.
It's got that old-worldy charm. It's not like going and shopping in Washington Newtown.
In Walmart.
Yeah, in Walmart. It's nothing like that. Get in the mix, man, you dafty.
Here we go, like. You know what I'm saying, lads? And lasses. And all of the rest of yous, like. Get up, get down, because it's time to get funky.
It's hot, red hot.
One more time, just like that, just like that. Woo. One more time. Yeah, 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 yeah. Woo. Yeah, go ahead, go ahead.
You're listening to the Northern Call Experience with Smoove and Turrell.
You're listening to Smoove and Turrell on the Northern Call Experience. You bloody bastards.
Twilight. and another time for us to play. So we'll take our chance on fate. Promises we'll keep. Whoa.
Jonathan, aka Smoove. He's a self-made b-boy. And this is his partner John, aka Turrell. He used to love chipping and a chopping and a handling wood. My name's Porter, and I look after the pair of them, which ain't easy, because when Smoove met Turrell, it was made of.
Smoove and Turrell, ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Once again, this week's mix plucked out of thin air.
Absolutely.
We started the show with a fantastic remix. Rework, really, but completely overhauled and almost entirely new. The Fatback Band. Basically, it's Bar Samba featuring the Fatback Band. That's how well they remixed it. Let the Drums Speak. A very old song, but like, wow, what a fantastic version. Bar Samba.
How many times have we played that out, man?
Love it. Into another killer tune, Billy Ocean, Northern Why? Cole's favourite.
You've got to love a bit of Billy.
And a song called, actually, it was at the A-side, yes, Stay the Night. Some great lyrics in that. It's What Nature Intended was in the lyrics.
I'm a man, you're a girl. Let's do What Nature Intended.
Luxury. And Set Me Free, that's what that one was. Then into an original boogie tune from, oh, what year was that? I would hazard a guess at 82, something like that. Shine Your Light by the Grangers, not the Market.
I played the instrumental of that. I love that record. Sample by Jurassic 5.
Correct.
Lottie G. She's back, but I played the instrumental again. That's the What's It Worth. Well, a lot more that your voice is not on it.
What's It Worth?
That's an old Boogie track being reissued. And this in the background is from a label called Cuts. Literally just straight up re-edits. This is called Guest Edits Volume 1. And this track is beautiful. It's called Cover Action.
I could definitely be stealing some sort of crown jewels from a, I don't know, somewhere in France. You know what I mean? Maybe he's a famous painting wearing a black suit to this music.
All because the ladies love Turrell.
Exactly.
Maybe there's a song in that, you know, John. All because the ladies love a bit of Turrell.
I think I need to put on about another 7 stone and I can do songs like that.
I just see you clambering along the rope with all your black on.
Oh, yeah, definitely, man. You know, like maybe scaling a building or...
Looking like a screwel.
Hanging on the bottom of a helicopter. All to get this piece of artwork that I need.
Basically, we'll write the song just so we can make the video.
Oh, definitely.
Or the film, actually.
We can do it at the climbing. Full-length film. We can do it at the climbing wall at Eldon Square.
Do a biker wall, man. Biker! Wall! Wall!
There was a... what was he called again? The Rat or something, who lived in Biker Wall. He was like this lad who kept breaking into people's houses and... And they couldn't get him because...
Biker Rat.
He lived in the ventilation system of the Biker Wall.
Sounds like a movie, doesn't it?
I know.
Another movie.
Bit of a sad one, though, you know what I mean? He was a rat.
He probably got stuck in one of the lifts and died. And still there, stinking.
Yeah.
What are you going to say about that?
No, I can't say anything about
that. I'm speechless. Oh, yeah, and actually, I missed one out. Of course, our lovely lady.
Izzo Fitzroy, man. How can you...
Fitzroy, on a beautiful picture disc. Crack and Smack, and it's called Pleasure Centre Remixed Volume 2. I imagine it's just all Crack Smack remixes on the Boogie Angst label, their own label. Fantastic stuff on
That's why they're doing them lovely picture discs.
Yeah,
Trev would never stretch to that.
There's a bit of Prince Thomas on there as well, one of our favourites. Satin Jackets. Bernice is on there.
The lovely Bernice.
Oh, the folk remix. Fatronic, no, that's a great name. Fatronic and Emma remix. Emo. Emo or Emo? Double M.
Emo? Emo's just the one M.
There you go, anyway. Some sexy music to see you through the night. Or day, whatever it may be when you listen to this. Coming up later on, we got some brand new exclusive material. Last week I played you that DJP. We might revisit that again. But I've got something up my sleeve. But before we get there, let's get down to real business.
John, what's in your box? What's in your box today? John, what's in your box? What are you gonna play?
The multi-million dollar question.
Well, this is the Howard Lemon singers. And this is the first time this track has ever been on a 7-inch. You Are Somebody, and on the flip side is For the Children, featuring Esther Smith, I think, singing. Check it out, my man.
Not Esther Rancid, is it?
No, she couldn't get her teeth past the...
Esther Rancid.
She couldn't get her teeth past the mic.
I love that name, Esther Rancid.
Bright sunshine. life is beautiful.
I love the laziness of that.
That's great, isn't it?
Drummer's almost fell asleep.
Yeah, the bassist as well.
So, that leads me nicely into this. This is an absolute monster, very rare, Blue Note original, and I've just managed to get my hands on. And it's the most classic of all time. Harlem River Drive, Bobby Humphrey. On 45. Did I mention it was on 45? Growing up as a kid, there wasn't a lot of jazz in my house. There was a bit of Nina Simone and Ray Charles. Not strictly jazz, but I discovered most of my early jazz through Jazzy Jeff and hearing his records sampled. Thinking, wow, what is that? And then obviously it was a lot harder to figure out what things were back then and where to get them. And this is one of them.
I was kind of lucky, mate, because my Uncle Richie used to do class mixtapes for me dad. My Uncle Max used to do mixtapes for me dad. Because they wanted him not to listen to what he was listening to.
Which was what?
Just sort of, just like rock, really. Beatles and rock.
Yeah.
And then they got him into Stevie Dan. Then they got
radio music, you mean?
Yeah, basically, yeah. But it was great for us growing up, you know, like you'd get in the car and there'd be just Raj mixtapes on all the time.
But what I was going to say was, so there was a series came out a fair few years later, though, but it became one of those things that I would imagine when they did the series, they just went, oh, we'll put some great Blue Note records together. It was called Blue Breaks, and they did, like, volume, I think, 1-4, at least. And every DJ I know has bought that record, or one of them, at least. And they're amazing, absolutely amazing.
Like a little bit like the, what were they called, man, the Brown mix, Oh, I tried doing it in the dark.
Yeah, the Blackbirds.
But it had everything on that I'd never ever heard before.
You mean Master Cuts?
Master Cuts.
Master Cuts. Well, the original.
I had every single Master Cut.
That was Malachi who put them together. But but the original form of compilations that really blew everyone's mind, especially in the UK, and they were available in Woolworths, was Street Sounds Records.
Street Sounds.
Street Sounds compilations by Morgan Kahn. Yeah. That was an amazing period in my life. 10 pence I got them albums for. 10 pence each. Anyway, Master Cuts later, obviously, as you say,
right. You can't even get the rapper on the outside of a record now for 10 pence, and that's a factoid.
Factoid. Moving it on, this is a pure bootleg on 45, on the 45's King label, and this is, ha, you played yourself.
Yo, are you a pimp? A hustler?
No, I'm not.
Are you a man? And can you stand alone like a man has to sometimes?
Yes, I can.
Are you willing to go out there and save the lives of our children, even if it means losing your own life?
Yes, I am.
I believe you, J-Rue. You ready?
You have nothing to worry about.
Now, I don't push your legs. Others had their turn to flex. J-Rue is up next. All these so-called players up in the rap game got brothers on the corner selling crook cocaine. It used to be LaToya and Jim Hats, but now it's Uzi's Max and G-Packs of cracks. Everybody psycho on some type of good fellow, but me, I keep it real, that's all swan like Jello. Don't drink Cristal and I can't stand Mo. Never receive currency for moving a kilo or an ounce, make them bounce to this fake pimp free flow. I never knew hustlers confessed in stereo or on video get caught, you know who turns states. Evidence, murder, weapon, confession and fingerprints. Mama always said, watch what comes out your mouth. Tight case for the DA from here to down south. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding like King Solomon's wealth. You're a player, but only because you be playing yourself. With all that big Willie talk hot, you're playing yourself. With all that big gun talk bop, you're playing yourself. With all that rah, 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 you're playing yourself. You're playing yourself. You're playing yourself. With all that rah, 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 you're playing yourself. With all that big gun talk bop, you're playing yourself. With all that big Willie talk hot, you're playing yourself. You're playing yourself. You're playing yourself. Now these ladies is looking pretty from city to city. I refined a few I met around the country. The nitty gritty is all reality, no question. Actual fact, like tight jeans called yeast infections. And sisters with good minds get no respect when the asshole hanging out playing the bar section of the club. Shake what your mama gave you. Back to the lab, I drop the truth, cause rhyming is more than just my craft. For a way to get ass or bash, cast or blasted. Black women, make sure you're respected. When niggas is kicking that old off the wall shit, let them know from jump dead it, you're not ignorant. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding is the key to wealth. Put some clothes on that ass if you respect yourself. With those hooker type wears, hun, you're playing yourself. With those skin tight jeans, baby, you're playing yourself. Everything all exposed, you're playing yourself. You're playing yourself. You're playing yourself. Everything all exposed, you're playing yourself. With those skin tight jeans, baby, you're playing yourself. With those hooker type wears, hun, you're
Jeru the Damaja or Damaja.
Don't agree with anything he said in that, though.
No, definitely not.
Women should be able to wear whatever they want to wear without men being arseholes.
He's playing with himself, isn't he?
Exactly. And he's trying to be like, you know,
misogynistic.
Hey, man. Yeah, misogyny creeping out of this track, man. Get it off. I am a father of 3 daughters. I don't like his vibe.
I don't like his tone.
I like his beat.
Yeah, let's change his tone. There it is. Changed.
That's nice. I like it.
What you got, John?
Oh, is it me? Right. I found this today, actually. It's by the Speaker's Corner Quartet. Can We Do This? Featuring Sampha. I love this guy's voice. Check it out, my man.
In the dust of an intimate discussion, we touched a color we'd forgotten. Picking up desires that had fallen. Healing harm ourselves in just a potion. The dust of an intimate discussion, running over mountains like it's nothing. Heart rate of a surgeon with your patience. Can we do this again? I should be open. Have we come this far for door to close them and try and put sleep when we were woken in the sea of a history that's broken? The faith on what the future should be holding. Is it fate that I would meet you in this moment?
Oh, wasn't that absolutely lovely?
Well, you know, man, I've got an ear for this sort of thing, mate.
Well, let's stay in that mood.
Whoa, come closer, John. Give us a hug.
Tell us all your stories.
This is Don Blackman.
Oh, get in.
And holding you, loving you.
I feel that we should take the time, express what's in our hearts and mind. I know we have many things to say, we shouldn't waste another day. Why don't we give love a chance, bring back into our romance the things we hold so close, my dear. Understanding closeness fears. Life is now a different scene. Only 17. Some people think that she's too young. They say her life has just begun. No reason to feel insecure. Her mind and body all so pure. I'd love to share my life with her. Seemingly I love you too. Life is so many changes I've seen. Don't you know? With another day, so many tests will come for sure. We'll have to pass them on and more. Soon our lives will unify, showering love down from the sky. Except the love it falls on you. Seemingly I love you too. Like so many changes I've seen. Don't you know?
This actually, I learned about this song from a compilation album also called Rare. I don't know if you remember those.
Yeah,
there was a series about three or four volumes, but they were just called Rare. And I bought these in Bedford. This is back in the days when you couldn't listen.
See, Dan Saff!
Dan Saff!
Dan Saff, you had all the good stuff, Dan Saff!
No, you couldn't listen to records back then. Yeah. Sometimes ask the record behind the counter if they could put it on. You couldn't.
There was a record behind the counter selling records, Dan Saff! What is this? Bloody
scandalous.
Hell. I knew they were ahead of us, but this is ridiculous.
Anyway, this was on that album, and I absolutely love this song.
We didn't get this song till last week.
Yeah. Import. thanks from to Brexit as well.
Yeah. Import from Dan Saf.
Dan Saf Records.
Saf.
Where'd you get that, Lee? Can I? Dan Saf.
In it. I've told you this tragic story, but I'll tell you about it all about
okay, man.
Later on.
I just wanted to say I'm going down
Dan Saf
next weekend, so we're doing it Thursday or Friday because I need to be up early on Saturday.
Have you told your ma?
Well, yeah, I have. I'm going to Wembley. Get in!
So,
can I just tell me story first?
You can go on then.
This is a good one, this, right? Because I'm a bit skint at the minute. So the lads were all saying, oh, you're going to Wembley, blah, 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 blah. And I was like, I just can't afford it. It's just, you know, like, I can't write that kind of money off for that. I'll just watch it in the house by myself. You know,
saddle.
Single tear rolling down my cheek. Anyway, my mate Johnny Foster rang us up and he went, I've already checked, you haven't got any gigs that weekend. He said,
has he texted me like?
He says, I've already checked, you haven't got any gigs that weekend. He says, didn't you worry about a thing? Your train's booked, your hotel's booked, and I've got your ticket for Wembley.
Boss, back of the net.
Could not believe it. It made me the happiest man in the whole of Newcastle. I tell you that much.
Happiest man outside of Dan Saf.
Dan Saf!
Now listen up, right? So, this all came together in 24 hours, right? It was a very quick thing, but I managed to get the stems, multi-track stems of DeBarge. Now, DeBarge, everyone knows DeBarge, Rhythm of the Night and stuff like that, right? But DeBarge weren't actually as big in the UK as they were in America. They were enormous in America. But I read loads on them, and it's a quite a tragic story. Like, they were like gonna be like a new Jackson 5, but the family all ended up on heroin and in jail. Oh, like, tragic. And then
really
one of the brothers died, and it was just really tragic. But anyway, I managed to get the multi-tracks, and I thought, years ago, Grand Puba did a track and sampled the vocal, miles out of tune. But wouldn't it be great if his vocal was just over the multi-tracks? So here we go. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready for this.
I'm ready.
Sit more as I count my dough. Grand Puba Maxwell, Doogie, coming with the New York. We keep it real like jail when we mic talk. Honeys know, cause when I'm in a set, Grand Puba is the one who makes they stink box wet. So let me tell you something, lady, when your float is floating, it's all cream and baby. I made this one for the honeys in the party to find a hearty and dance body to party. Step one, first you grab honey by the waist. Step two, then you move out of ghetto face. Step three, then you look the dead in the face. Step four, now it's time to lead this place. Hold up, be careful of the cheesers, the teasers, the one who wants the money and the visas. I'ma tell honey straight off the back, so please don't even go there with that. Dig it. This one's designed to make the spine in your back whine. Grand Puba, nice setup for you every time. And I was gone.
I wanna be where you are,
but you can't get that far, so stop wishing on the star. It's only one Grand Prix, so honey, do what you did on the night you creep with me. It's no doubt I come real with that, the butter trap, the one that makes honeys hit the bed mat. I'm energetic, poetic, athletic, with good credit, so just move like I'm Simon and I said it. You see, my flow is just a step ahead, I'm still wicked in the bed, because I'm downright nasty like newlyweds. So back up and let me breathe, because when it comes to getting down, I'm getting looser than a crackhead's head weave.
and I bet your mind, golly, while you never find a sound like this if you're switching me your mouth. So watch your let pull by a nice y'all party. I hit a flow like Al Jarreau. See, I've been doing this for years. I'm leaving and she's in tears, tears. Dig it, cause they falling just like the rain. Grand Pooba's too much for the brain. Now go diggers who try to get it. I left them backwards. They thought they fought it when they shit it. Cause Pooba's everything. And everything is poo. Cause I hit him with her and getting rid of. Yeah, cause that's just how Grand Pooba's that diggy though. You didn't know I was the bomb, baby. Somebody should have told you. Somebody should have told you.
There you go, that might come out, should be, on 45, later in the year.
It's a joy to listen to.
Like these games, people are playing, playing ball, off the wall, with the head. The man promised me a raise. Who's gonna raise me when I'm dead? Oh, I'm so tired of punching that clock every day. Holiday, baby. Yes, the two of us would be so nice. Give me the phone. Give me the phone, phone. Give me the bum, 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 bum. Give me the good life. Give it to me. Give me the bum, 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 bum. Oh, give me the good life.
Bye.
my favourite songs of all time, discovered from a sample used by, replayed by Blackstreet. Remember Blackstreet?
Yeah, yeah.
They did a song called Friday Night. Absolutely love that
one
track.
One of Jimmy's favourite bands was Blackstreet back in the day.
He likes a bit of his R&B swing.
He did. He loved After Seven.
Oh, yeah, I loved After Seven. Oh,
fantastic.
Swing Beat was here for like five seconds and gone. Yeah. That was Bon Bon V, T.S. Monk. I love that. It's that time of the month again. Every time of, well, around about this time every week, we allow our receptionist, Sandra, to pick a song from her choice, and it's a nightmare for her. What you pick this week, John?
This is Gerardo Frisina. From the album Joyful Sound, and this song is called Nicola Bass, in brackets New Blend. Check it out, my man.
This is the greatest show in the world.
I gotta say, Sandra,
rather beautiful.
You know, now you've raised the bar. You've got to get like better than that next week.
Yeah.
No pressure.
If you can just get better than that next week,
betterer.
That's it. Aye, well done,
betterer,
Sandra.
And betterer and betterer.
It also, it's almost like you get sexy when you play good songs.
Yeah. You get free kisses. Now then. Just calm down.
I just couldn't help it.
Hey, I said calm down. Oh, it's not plugged in.
I've just calmed down. That's how calm I am.
All right, calm.
It was so silent.
Calm again. So, two fellas to follow. I found this album in London Town.
Oh, Dan Sav.
Yeah, and I couldn't believe it. I looked at the sleeve. I thought, well, it looks crap, but it might have a good sample on. Got home, went through it. It's an organ album with someone playing drums. And I was like, oh. And then there's one song on here, right? Track 3, which is called Coming Home Baby, obviously very famous.
Yes.
But
their version.
Quantic beat me to it, didn't he? His first ever release on Breaking Bread Records.
Yeah.
Right? Check this out. What a sample. I mean, the sleeve is enough just to buy it for the sleeve. I mean, if you can see that at home. And the album's called Two Fellas to Follow.
It's very stiff. Two Fellas to Follow Through To.
Yeah. Two Fellas to Follow Through Two Fellas. Harry Stoneham and Johnny Iden.
And one of his eyes is going one way and the other one has got pontoon eyes. One of them's twisting, the other one's sticking.
Is that Iden or Eden? Eden. Eden.
Iden.
My Iden.
Is that cross Iden? Middle name cross.
Right, listen, Shep Dog.
This is a corker.
Well, I shouldn't have mentioned his name. He's got nothing to do with this record, right?
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine, salt and pepper and heavy D up in the limousine, hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, rap attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop, smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on product stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke, the hard, you never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight, time to get paid, blow up like the World Trade. Born sinner, the opposite of a winner. Remember when I used to eat sardines for dinner? Beast of Raw G, Brucey B, kick the freak, Funk Master Flex, Love Bug, Star Ski. I'm blowing up like you thought I would, call the clip, same number, same hood, it's all good. And if you don't know, now you know, And if you don't know, now you know, I made the change from a common thief to up close and personal with Robin Leach. And I'm far from cheap, I smoke stuff with my peace all day. Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way. The Moet and Alizé keep me busy. Girls used to diss me, now they write letters cause they miss me. I never thought it could happen, this rapping stuff. I was too used to packing gats and stuff. Now honeys play me close like butter play toast. From the Mississippi down to the East Coast, condos in Queens, in dope for weeks. Sold out seats to hear Biggie Smoke speak. Living life without fear, putting 5 carats in my baby girl ear. Lunches, brunches, interviews by the pool. Considered a fool cause I dropped out of high school. Stereotypes of a black male misunderstood, and it's still all good. And if you don't know, now you know. And if you don't know, now you know.
Famously sampled from the movie Juice. Amazing film.
When Nintendo, Sega Genesis, when I was dead broke, man, I couldn't picture this. 50-inch screen, money green, leather sofa. Got to ride the limousine with the chauffeur. Phone bill about 2 G's flat.
Love that though, you know, like 50-inch TV. Like a portable that now, isn't it? You know what I mean?
I love how rap dates everything.
Yeah, completely. Yeah. Don't need my Sega
hang
Genesis.
On a minute, hang on a minute.
Sega Genesis.
My page is going.
When the landlord dissed us, no heat.
I just got to get to the phone.
Seeing that, like, I haven't got a big telly, like.
No, no.
I'm 40-odd inch.
Well, they do say that the bigger your TV is.
I don't say it because that's just dragging the working class down.
I never said it. I just said that the bigger your TV is, the smaller your socks are.
It was on the tip of your head, son.
Yeah, that is Rakim, Eric B. and Rakim's The Juice instrumental with Biggie Smalls on Obviously. Now, listen, did you know that Rakim's playing the drums on that?
Now that I've just listened, I know.
Yeah, he was a bit of a sax player as well, which is how he gets his flow. Not, I mean, he's not even rapping on this, but you know. Now, John, what you got?
This is quite tasty on Gam Records. It's Metal Things, but obviously it's Wipe the Needles remix with Street Smarts and Big L. They've done Put It On, but I didn't really like Put It On.
Put It On, Big L, Put It On.
But the Metal Things, this is great. Check it out, my man.
Yeah, don't you won't stop, let it pop. Yeah, don't you won't quit.
Oh shit, no shit.
Yeah,
no doubt. We pack metal things, it's a settled thing. We pack metal things, it's a settled thing. We pack metal things, it's a settled thing. Where we at, metal things, that's the same.
I'm full, remarkable soul. Cold blooded, bleeding icicles. Equivalent to North Pole, raw. El Producto style. Buddha mind state, but I don't smoke weed to proceed. Follow my lead, I rock well when somebody's watching me. Rhymes fine like Denzel. Having shorties all jocking me. My poetry painting pictures, call me Picasso. Not so fast. Put your microphone back in the stash when I'm through, foes with hoes. Take what fits, you ain't worth but OC hole. Dick made of gold, soul controller. Ruler on my desk, all eyes on me. Like a bad 38 double B's, rest assured. Now be on the mic war, holding
holding the goods like you're buying in a surplus store. You see, I brought it down a notch so you could understand. Oh, I'm smooth like a harp, you nothing but a banjo. Advanced yo, techno style, that shit is played or running to the likes of a Mongo slave. Fall out, the general be on command now. At the quarter of the century, I'm the man, child. Fuck that abbreviated FT. Soon to come, bus all, we bust back, strap, ready for war. What?
Yo, when you hear this shit, I let your head swing. This is a ghetto thing where we pack metal things. This is a ghetto thing. When you hear this shit, I bet your head swing. This is a ghetto thing where we pack metal things.
Get your motherfucking orders of protection. MCs, no question. See, I was raised in the ill drug section, and it persuaded my poetical selections to be hardcore. Shit, I swore on my father's grave I met slaves of niggas who play brave. I craved to engrave my name inside of the pavement. In my basement's an arrangement of different torture devices that slices the first niggas who think they are the nicest. My advice is to you, think twice. The price to pay is your life. Jesus Christ, I am the Pharaoh. The road I'm on is kinda narrow. Plus there's a fork in the shit and I don't know which way to go. But these scriptures are sculptures. The crews are dead rappers, the words hover above like vultures, vipers. I write the type of shit that make niggas incite race riots. From the hate that write invited, sinister. When it's the time to finish the rhyme, watch the minister climb up, up. Filling in the atmosphere like cannabis. And if it's activating me, believe I'm captivating heat. Plus I'm decapitating three MCs with my axe like Taraxis. Practice allows me to receive information like faxes. What?
Yeah. Yo, when you hear this shit, I bet your head'll swing. What? This is a ghetto thing where we pack metal things. It's a settle thing. When you hear this shit, I bet your head'll swing. What? This is a ghetto thing where we pack metal things. Cause you better watch your back. Takes concentration and confrontation. So fuck conversating and contemplating. Arms I'm breaking. Spin a babble well like a carousel. Cause no MC's parallel, especially when I have a L. These raps is meant to fear. Yo, I'ma rip this shit this here. My comprehensive scares to leave you in intensive care. Check my credentials with pen and pencils or instrumentals. I make you mental, experimental. Don't be acting cocky, me. Cause niggas on my block is crazy talking that rap shit. You couldn't even rock a baby. Bitch, I went out and bought a rifle. Why? Cause that's more than trifle. I'm sort of psycho like a retard on a motorcycle. My mind changes when the time changes. An MC that ain't saying shit might as well be rapping in sign language. I get dark in eyes when I spark the lies. Start stomping guys, have them screaming, let's compromise. And love a fly bro, so I stall. Keep looking at me, I'ma spray some lights all in your eyeball, nigga.
Lovely production from Gam. They're doing a 7-inch series now, aren't they, on the old hip-hop remix.
Well, that's where they started, wasn't it?
No, they were always on 12.
What I'm saying is...
Oh, on hip-hop. Yeah. It was, well, the first one was Red Astaire, wasn't it?
Yeah. You know, don't try to knock a man down when he knows his stuff, you know what I mean?
Speaking of Jesus, such,
shocking that name,
Benny Reed. Now shocking, you know we love a remake, right? This guy has done Shook Ones. He's remade the whole thing with a full, well, I say a full band. It's him playing everything. Check this out; it's unbelievable. little parts of this remind me of Billy, one of the songs that we did.
Especially the live acoustic version.
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely.
Fantastic. It's worth following Benny Reed. He's an incredible musician. And you can see how he made this as well on Instagram.
Instruments and that, did he?
No, it was all done with Lego bricks and stickle bricks.
Stickle bricks! were they full of Play-Doh?
They were, aye.
This isn't Camden! It's not Camden!
Like mouldy Play-Doh.
I used to hate going to the doctors, you know, and they get the stickle bricks and it was just full of people's phlegm.
Oh, lush. Oh. Just loads of blue tack.
Phlegm, blue tack and Play-Doh.
Oh.
Stick
you weren't sure if it was chocolate or something else.
Stick bricks.
Stick this in your brick.
Now, when we're talking about the people that do redo stuff, you know, Nautilus from Japan.
Redo-da-do-do's.
The redo-da-do-do-do-do. I found this the other day. Obviously, a fantastic track anyway. Lady Day and Joel Contrain. This is just unreal. Japanese magic.
Nautilus.
Everything kind of down, and I just don't know just what to do. Living all your days in the darkness, let the sun shine through. Never feel somehow, somewhere you lost your way. And if you don't get a help quick, you won't make it through the day. Could you go to Lady Day? Could you go to John Coltrane? Ever deal? Deal with your troubles, your troubles, your troubles, troubles away. Always packs, be major all the way to plastic holes. No beginning, there ain't no any, just on and on and on and on and on. It's all because they're so afraid to say that they're alone. A little hero rising, lighting all his acts of fun. Troubles away.
Your troubles,
is a very famous version, I'm sure, by Matt Berry. Could be wrong. I do know that Mike Bondoni. No, you know, like Acid Jazz, the actor and all that. Yeah.
Toast.
But I'm sure Mike Bondoni did a version as well many years ago. That might be the version.
I'm not being funny, though, but Bondoni could play on anything.
And sound great. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh, by the way, welcome Mike Bondoni to the Brooklyn Face radio station. He started, started doing his own show on there.
And
so.
It's heavy, heavy funk. And you know what he's delighted about? I was looking at his Facebook the day and he just went... You know, like years of DJing and not being able to like play just, you know, what you want to play, you know, like in a club. Cause
you're
always looking at what the club and what the reaction is to this track or that track you're in. But I've got my own radio show, so I'm just playing deep funk bangers.
Well, at the end of the day, radio, like that's the great release about it. You can play anything you want.
Yeah, makes no odds. Oh, and I'll tell you what's great as well. Malky out of Haggis Horn's new album. I'm going to be playing something off that later on. But I'm going to keep it for the end of the show because it's so beautiful.
I sniffed it and I was trying to get a remix out of it.
Honestly.
So we'll see.
It's amazing.
It's unbelievable. Just, unbelievable. We're gonna drop this. I used to play this on the show a long time ago and it needs another spin. This is amazing.
Can I ask a question?
You can ask as many questions as you like.
Ask a question. How long have we been doing this show?
3 years now.
Shut up, man.
Something like that. I don't know.
Shut up, man.
We just got on and 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 on.
No forgetting you, babe. Oh, your love, babe. Oh, it haunts me, babe. Since you left, it just haunts me, babe. Mm, your love.
Wow.
That's gonna get hammered.
I'm not being
summer.
Funny. I was just talking to Smoove there. This song makes me want to angry dance on the top of someone's Cortina.
You know, that one, that dance.
With a sweatband on, really, really like a vest and some tight denim shorts.
Easy now.
That's the way it makes us feel, mate.
What, high cut?
High cut. Always.
There's some lo- like
that short that the
wellies on. Wellies on.
It's just sticking out the bottoms. I don't know what's worse, phlegm on stickle bricks or that vision of me dancing on the top of a Cortina. That's pretty bad as well.
Right, moving it on. Donald Byrd! And apparently the falling like dominoes. What's the word, Donald Byrd? Again, another one that I discovered from Jazzy Jeff. Thank you. Obviously just discovered it last week. Ha 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 ha! Not.
How's Van 2 doing?
And then I bought another one. In jokes. So,
yeah, I'm very sorry about that. That was a proper in joke.
Dominoes. I mean, there was a compilation album made. The Best of Donald Byrd. It's a white sleeve with a drone of him on the front playing his trumpet. It's an absolutely stonking album. Worth getting. Now, someone earlier on the chat zone, in the chitty chat zone, because you can sign in and chitty chat away while we play records, and John will answer all your calls online. And our receptionist...
Sandra Vetson.
Sandra, yeah, yeah. There was a request for this, I do believe. I don't know who it was. Some German person, wasn't it, John?
Jürgen.
Yeah, Jürgen Hyman Homan. We'll be right back. They are. There's the 300-minute version, multi-track reworks of Nights Over Egypt, the Jones Girls. As requested for by... Who is it?
Hey, you can play it for another minute, mate.
No, it's fine. Well, so we've got Haggis Horns have got great label called Haggis Records. And they've got this brand new album out. It's unbelievable.
Well, it's Malcolm Strachan, who's his first album was incredible.
Yeah.
Well, he's just one of the best trumpet players in the world. And I've worked in LA with loads of kids, but this kid just, he's just effortless.
So which track you playing?
I'm going to play what I think is one of the most beautiful tunes I've ever heard. And what I need to find out is, I'll just quickly go like this, right? Because I can't remember the name of it.
Right.
It's either Elaine or Cut to the Chase. I think it's Cut to the Chase.
I like Cut to the Chase, yeah.
With the strings. No, it's not.
No, you're not going for that.
Not going for that. No, I'm not going for that.
No, no.
No,
he's not going for that. He's got to play the whole album here.
This is it.
This is it, right.
This is the last goodbye.
Ta-ra!
get in your dome and it won't stop. You get the feeling non-stop appealing. 24 tracks to slide on the rhythm feeling, huh? It's in stereo, my voice is stereo. All up in your brain, yes, the membrane, I let it flow with my lyrics till the spirit you feel it. Wicked is the track, in fact, if you don't believe it now. Who, what, when, why, or how? Global is the cause, yes, y'all, that's reported down. I am the Jackster, master, rhyme blaster. Down with my man Greg B, doing disaster. And the kid nut to make you say, what the? Proceed to get your head bobbing and shake your butt to your bones. I'm Jack Jones forever on my own. As you chill and feel the vibe by the three full grown. It's for the love, y'all, yes, not about the thriller. The payola, folks here, we show ya proper salute and tribute as we blow up inside of your mind with vainglorious tune is. The Vancouver streets show your love as we do this. Vibalicious here, can't miss this. Audible treats for your ear, causing bliss. The super spectac with the knack in your mind. Flow on the go with the beat intertwined. All up in the pocket, I disperse my rhyme. I keep it on the humble and steady on my grind. I ride it all precise and keep it all in sync. Drop a jewels to the fool here to make you just think. Stop and play the missing link here to fill the gaps. As you chill and feel the vibe, just catch a soul clap. Yeah. To the beat, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. To the beat, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. To the beat, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all.
That's love that you will surely know when you feel it in your body down to your bones, falling through the love.
Now listen up, next week we are here on Thursday.
I reckon so, because I need to be up dead early on Saturday.
Oh, you're going, and I'm also DJing Friday.
Aha! Worked out nice again, didn't it?
Didn't. So, there you go, Thursday. We're off the air now, but we're still on here. So I thought I'd play this again, just because it's dope. This is DJ P, and this is going to go on the B-side of that track I played earlier. This is coming out on WAC 45. This is his version of Bismarcky's Vapors. Beautiful.
Nothing can save ya, but this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm going to do and tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know G.D. Swan, who sang all my records, make the music nobody beats the Bispo, check it. Back in the days before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. That type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big truck jewelry and extensions in the hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always fessed, talking about, nigga, please, you work for UPS. Since he was an oak type of big drug dealer, my man T.J. Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear Fly Valley boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak, and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his deeper number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She called them vapors. She called them vapors. She caught the paper.
that's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. A mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him, he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied. And a Rasta type tango tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood, people treated him bad. Said that he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. They said that he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum. Or either in jail, or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a child be saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star, now they caught the papers. It's about Biz Mark. I had to work for mine to put your body in park. When I was a teenager, I wanted to be down with a lot of MC, DJ, and crews in town. So I screw on over, I said, can I be down, champ? They said, no, and treated me like a wet food stamp. After getting rejected, I was very depressed. Sat and wrote some damn deuterons at Moret. When I used to come to parties, they make me pay. I would have to beg to get on a mic and rap that thing. I was never into girls, I was just into my music. They acted like I wanted to keep instead of trying to use it. But now things switch without belief. Yo, Biz, do you remember me from Noble Street, Chief? We used to be down back in the days. It happens all the time and never cease to amaze. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors.
Absolutely love that. Johnny, what you got next?
Well, Nana B has got a new album out today, but I didn't get time to listen to it because so life gets in your way.
We're going to listen to it now.
No, no, what we're going to do is go back to the album that I love. Solon, it's called. And this one's produced by Anderson .Paak called Golden. This track is killer. Check it out, my man.
Golden.
Now, over to an album that I bought that I didn't realise I bought 10 years ago. It's just getting a reissue very soon. But obviously, I've got the original. And this is featuring Edan. Check this out.
Oh, y'all about to get funky on me. Yo, yo, I solemnly, solemnly speak sonically to resurrect Leviticus, numbers, and Deuteronomy. Rhyme, rhythm, retardedly, so pardon me, not for pardon me, nines, red sea, pardon the nines, straight up the middle. Times to be crop without the zigzag, rhyme, mercy, murder, the pin pad. Pin pads had to be mine, was put the mind behind a thick glass. Mirrors of smoke, blew them off like split hash. Ashed on my loaf, put a penny, bought a nick back, funk trunk filled with bass, cushion and syntax. Thanks, big no hang, babe, roof shot, air after shooting me, doing movies in a suit suited. So suited to do it, even though like you never sponsor nobody can push your Buicks, still swooping. Hood knew it, golly, good, going in foolish tongues on the left one, hung, rebuke Judas. Blue was young in that Volvo cruising Palisades, pallet placed in the palace playing Kane. Big daddy swing like the doors on a caddy rain, kinda like spring pants, make summer madness. Half scotch, half whiskey, half knots, half
wing, going to stick to the bad kidneys, the band hit me.
Days go by, sit and think about who am I.
That's the great thing about proper raw hip hop is no choruses, none in a chorus.
You just need
the beat, and you need the MC to be super tight like Edan. Unbelievable.
He's just the boy, isn't he, man? He is the best at what he does.
Kate is for karate.
Like. And an incredible DJ as well, man. He can rap, but he does the decks like no one else.
He does the business.
He does the business.
As they say in the industry. So, John, what you got?
Something a little bit more, I don't know, it's not Edan, put it that way. It's by a band called The White Blinds, and this is called Tail Feather. I love it, check it out. Man.
Again, just chilling with a pad and a pen, sitting here in the lab, my friend, format, and some shit that I'm bobbing my head to, trying to contemplate how to best do the beat justice. Meantime, got Maddie all up in my ear like,
must it always be abs, really so complicated, just kill some MCs like the good old days, kid.
Like, let me take this little opportunity, so soon you see that you will make me different when it comes to fluency, like that sort of killing MCs.
Exactly.
Yeah, the problem with that is that it's just not really thrilling me too much these days, not into making replays of like some sort of glory days gone by. The atoms in my body been replaced 13 times. Since that era, I'm a different dude down to the bone marrow. A dude who likes throwing some curveballs, seen broken hearts, emergency walls, have friends die, rest in peace, Sims. In other words, the typical trials and trips that tend to happen as life progresses. All that to say, I'm not really stressing whack MCs as much these days. Too busy trying to keep my bills paid, eat right, jog 3 times a week, maintain my relationship, and not freaking on the details.
Such as
my response time to emails. Not to say that if you email me, you won't get a response. Just that said response might not arrive quite as rapidly as when it once might have. Trying to get some respite from devices, let some natural light hit my skin, let it wash away some of life's dinginess. Reminiscence set on some stretches of brightness, of which of course there have been many too. Trying to make some more before my time is through, but I suppose that's really what I'm getting at. That despite how much fun's being had, time flies regardless, and so I'm trying my hardest to maximize all my time remaining, however much that may be. Not deliberating that point, as it's obviously got under my control. Try to just control my responses to whatever unfolds, and however much time I've got allotted, obviously, hopefully still a lot. But if not, then at least I could look back and say, hey, I made some meaningful hip-hop. Hip-hop that went deeper than just taking out a whack MC. Hip-hop that tackled themes that meant something to me. You could say I'm speaking on my legacy, cause when I'm gone, I want records to remain more than just dentally. Plus, it's not just about me, just for the listener looking for something deeper than your average lake trout bee. You know, like some substance amongst this pop landscape that will mind numbingly inundate the wish seemingly constantly. Try to provide some relief to my consonants and knees. Vowels I'll be stringing together meticulously, ridiculously.
So abdominal and format worked together a lot, and then parted ways, and then reformed again for this album called Still Hungry.
A part of life too, and so I worked in some lines, dude, on top of all the...
This is called Reflective Meditation Rhymes.
Gotta stay nice with it, even whilst introspecting.
Is that particularly like Matt's voice in the middle of that record.
Flavor with an M on my chest for meditator.
Now, let's take it back. Right back. Now, this is dated massively, but the memories of this are, oh, so good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's like this. I'm that guy, no supply. Gotta get a piece of that sweet potato pie. I'm that guy, no supply. I gotta get a piece of that sweet potato pie.
Now the way up to date with the homies is straight. Getting fucked up off the date, chronic. Wood, wood, ever you wanna count it. And peace to your fucking alcoholics, folks. Making the proper remedy, cause when I hit it, bitches envy me. Say you won't whine, yeah, I guess that's fine. But tie is the sky when you're talking about mines. Nah, my tie got a friend named Jim. Got me all straight, now my dick won't bend. Nah, I'm fucked for the rest of the night. Unless I find a piece of ass, whether it's loose or tight. And look at here, I done found a bitch. Yummy for the deep jelly mix and a switch. Say that shit, cause I don't wanna be your main. Just need a little lucid. Do you understand?
My mind's fucked up all time and time. Hit the air shot, now I'm so high. Now I need a mix that's from a red fly. So let me know a piece of that sweet potato pie. My mind's fucked up all time and time. Hit the air shot, now I'm so high. Now I need a mix that's from a red fly. So let me know a piece of that sweet potato pie.
do today. 40 of my homies, but 8. I thought about going to the movies, but ain't nothing like a bunch of proper ass hoochies. Dressed like a player, can't wet nothing less. Some simple ass shit, even if it ain't this. Drink a couple of shots, now I roll to the spot. Bitches straight keeping, wanna know what I got. Well, 1, 2, 3, here comes the deep. Pass me the motor. And now I'm ready for you, bitches, a gang of dick liquor. Do you get the picture? And so much love for ya gals. And peace, love, and pussy to my motherfucking tail. And I'ma stay high. And kick me up into that sweet potato pie.
I fucked up while traveling time. Hit the headshot, now I'm so high. Now I need a mix that's proper and fly. So let me over a piece of that sweet potato pie. My mind's fucked up while traveling time. Hit the headshot, now I'm so high. Now I need a mix that's proper and fly. So let me over a piece of that sweet potato pie.
The fellas wanna have a barbecue tonight. I think it's on about 5. They say it's gonna have plenty Daisy Dukes. And that says it's gonna be nice. So I'm gonna grab me a player suit, cause ain't no damn thing shit. And now I'm probably in flying shit, but man do I feel strange. So I'ma go down to the liquor store and find my friend named Gene. And go to the guy with the flyest tie and bring him up a proper twin. And now it's time to mix some shit and look for the proper me. And run a little game on the BYT and tell it to us something like me.
My mind's fucked up all time and time. Hit the gym shot, now I'm so high. Now I need a mix that's proper and fly. So play me off a piece of that sweet potato pie. My mind's fucked up all time and time. Hit the gym shot, now I'm so high. Now I need a mix that's proper and fly. So play me off a piece of that sweet potato pie. My mind's fucked up all time and time.
Oh yeah, Domino and Sweet Potato Pie. That was had to be something like 89, maybe 1991. I'm thinking right now. Shall we look? While I'm looking, John can tell you what he's gonna play.
No, it's not that. This album's great. This cinephonic visions. Visions by Cinephonic. I think they're from Poland or something like that.
Well, we're full of factoids today. It was 94, by the way. 94.
There, well, I can't remember which track I really like. The album's great, so I can just pick any one. I'm going to go into this, Le Fou. It's quite beautiful.
Thank you. beautiful bit of jazz, Johnny.
The whole album's brilliant. That wasn't the track that I wanted to play. I've just blocked the one that I did. But it doesn't matter. I'll play it next week.
All right, because Johnny loves jazz.
I do. Actually, it's all I listen to really in the house now. When smoking me pipe and that, you know what I mean? And
smoking the slippers and wearing the pipe.
What, and if you want that pants on me head and out else on?
Day and stuff and that.
The way I, when everyone's out, why not? You know, just live free. That's what I say.
Let's have some old school. RJD2, Ghost Writer.
Classic.
for me to rethink this. If I love you, then I better get tested. Make sure we are protected. I walk through the park, just like a question mark heart. I hear my memory bark in the back of my brain, making me insane, like cocaine. But how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? Is it gonna be a negative? Or how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? But how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? Is it gonna be a negative? But how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? It dawned on me, it seemed to me that this is unusual scenery. This red light greenery made me feel kinda dreamery, thinking how I used to be. Arrive at the clinic and walk through the front door. I take a nervous number, then I'm thinking some more about all the times that I neglected, making sure that I was protected. They took my blood with an anonymous number. 2 weeks, waiting, wondering. Should've done this a long time ago. A lot of excuses why I couldn't go. I know these things and these things I must know, but it's better to know than to not know. But how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? Is it gonna be a negative? Or how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? But how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? Is it gonna be a negative? But how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? Who they slept with. I think about life and immortality. What's the first thing I do if I'm HIV? I have a cry and tell my mother. Get on the phone, call my past lovers. I never thought about infecting another. The times that I said, don't bother. Was it really all that magic? The times I didn't use a pole for lack. Will my whole life have to change? Will my whole life remain the same? Sometimes it makes me wanna shout. All these things too hard to think about. A day to laugh, a day to cry, a day to live and a day to die. Till I find out, I may wonder, but I'm not gonna live my life 6 feet under. Cause how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive? Is it gonna be a negative? But how am I gonna live my life if I'm positive?
Socially aware of AIDS. At the time, that was an amazingly groundbreaking record. That was actually a rework of the original Disposable Heroes of Hypocrisy. Michael Frontier then became Spearhead and reworked it as this jazz, beautiful live version. I was obsessed with this record. Amazing. Saw them, I think, on The Word. A female drummer. Blew my mind. What you got, John?
Nothing really happens in this track, but that's what makes it brilliant.
Nothing really happens.
It's called Rhythm is Key by DJ Psychotech.
DJ Locke.
Enter the Chill Zone is the name of the EP. I love it, though.
DJ Locke and MC Key.
Best of it is, like, took the piss with the length of the song as well. It's like 6 minutes odd. You know, they could have stopped it at three.
Because now it happens.
Now it happens, but I really, really like the track.
Good. Good for you. Yeah, it's really nice. Actually, it doesn't need it with lush strings like that. Who needs anything else?
Nah, I love tracks like this though, man, where you don't have to think or do anything.
What'd you do last night?
Beautiful.
We did 2 whole cars. It was me, Dez, and me, 3, right? And on the first car, in small letters, it said, "All you see is," and then, you know, big, you know, black silver letters, it said, "Crime in the city," right? It just took up the whole car. Yeah, it was a whole car and shit. Then it was a, you know, a scroll, like, you know, a scroll.
It's good to know.
It's a matter of getting a tag on each line, in each division. You know, it's called going all city. People see your tags in Queens, uptown, downtown, all over. myself bombing, knowing that I can do it. You know, every time I get in the train, almost every day I see my name. I say, yeah, you know what? I was there. I bombed it. It's a matter. It's for me. It's not for nobody else to see. I don't care about nobody else seeing it. But the fact if they can read it or not, it's for me and other graffiti writers that we can.
There you go. That's an amazing mashup album called. I've played it before. Called.
No, they don't matter.
Yasin Gay. Johnny?
Right, I'm going to play this Billy Valentine, The Universal Truth. He looks like a canny age, like. But what a voice he's got, even for a young man. But for a guy who looks a canny age, it's even better. He's just doing covers on this album, but this is great. Home is Where the Hatred Is, and he knocks it out the park.
Junkie walking through the twilight, I'm on my way home. I left 3 days ago, but no one seems to know I'm gone. Home is where the hatred is. Pain. And it might not be such a bad idea if I never went home again. Stand as far away from me as you can and ask me why.
Well, it's been a great show. Hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have.
As a we have.
Good night, folks. See you next Thursday.
I drift in between.
Tell me, mommy, ma, I won't be home. I'm gonna go where it is.
Yeah.